What engineering in society means to be in the 21st century? Improving performance and efficiency of machines by the use of novel technologies to battle climate change and increase public safety. Let's begin the journey. Fluid plays a critical role in determining the performance of many high-performance machines. The question to me is how to improve the performance and efficiency of these complex machines. This is a relevant question to ask, not just on the economic side, but also our responsibility towards climate change and safety. This can be achieved by uncertainty quantification. This brings us to another question. What is uncertainty quantification? Consider we have two design points. Due to level 1 uncertainty, let's say selection of raw materials, the system now deviates from its design points. This problem can be magnified on further increase of levels of uncertainty. The science behind of eliminating and quantifying this uncertainty with the use of probability and statistics is uncertainty quantification. This can be best demonstrated by an example. Consider a tube bundle system. Depending upon the distance between the two tubes, the flow can be along the mean flow or it can vary diagonally. This diagonal flow switches in direction. It is important to determine the mean force across the tube for its structural integrity. Fluid flow is a highly nonlinear phenomena and it could be a challenge to any UQ technique. Success was met in my master's dissertation with the use of generalized polynomial chaos in building a surrogate model. It can be seen from the response surface that the distance between the two tubes being 3 to 3.5, we have a very robust system with minimal fluctuation for any given inlet flow velocity. Moreover, this is not the only UQ technique where success has been met in applications to fluid mechanics.